All right, so if you got a brick and mortar, you definitely want to make your business cool. That's Bear right there. So one of the things you can do is you can add a really dope backdrop, you know, where people want to take pictures and different things like that. Another thing you could do to make your business really cool on social media is you can make your packaging really aesthetically pleasing. You know, some cool wrapping, cool box opening, different types of things like that. Something else you could do is change the outside of your business, you know. Add some really cool statues or flowers or different things like that. But you want to have things within your business that people think are really cool and want to take pictures. You know, Vandal does this very well. Vandal has a purple bunny that's in the lobby, but it works. You know, everybody wants to take pictures there. So make your business cool on social media by having things that are cool there that people want to take pictures of and post online.